been made, I'd probably run for president of the southern states. The day Elvis passed away would be our national holiday. If the South would have won, we'd have had it made. I'd make my Supreme Court down in Texas, and we wouldn't have no killers getting off free. If they were proven guilty, then they would swing quickly instead of writing books and smiling on TV. We'd all learn Cajun cooking in Louisiana, and I'd put that capital back in Alabama. We'd put Florida on the right track, 'cause we'd take Miami back and throw all them pushers in the slammer. Probably run for president of the southern states. The day young Skinner died, we'd show our southern pride. If the South would have won, we'd have had it made.
A little Dixieland, boys. Ah, yes.
Whiskey made in Tennessee, and all the horses raised in those Kentucky hills. The national treasury would be in Tupelo, Mississippi, and I'd put Hank Williams' picture on $100 bills. I'd have all the cars made in the Carolinas, and I'd ban all the ones made in China. I'd have every girl child sent to Georgia to learn to smile and talk with that southern accent, it drives me wild. I'd have all the fiddles made in Virginia, 'cause they sure can make them sound so fine. I'm going up on Wolverton Mountain and see old Clifton Clowers and have a sip of his good old Arkansas wine. Run for president of the southern states. When Patsy Cline passed away, that would be our national holiday. If the South would have won, we'd have had it made. Oh, lady. I said, if the South would have won, we'd have had it made.
Better off.